huge hit in 1996 for the PlayStation. It got remade in 2002 as Resident Evil for the GameCube, and now 12 years later, this is a remake of the 2002 game for the PC. And the rest, as they say, is history. Let's see here. Just like in my Resident Evil 0 stream, the controls have been changed, which I think is for the better. I think everything looks fine here. This is kind of interesting here with the difficulties. This question, how do you like your games? Like climbing a mountain, fulfilling, but takes a lot of work. Like going on a hike, good exercise, but not too strenuous. Life, like taking a walk, you can relax and enjoy yourself. This is something you'd see more on a dating site than a game difficulty selection stream. Now, bear with me on this, but we're going to have to go with number 3 because I've completely forgotten how to go through this game. So, like I said, bear with me. Yes, that's another thing I forgot to mention, is that there are two costumes for both Chris and Jill. There's their default, and then there's the... I don't know what this is. I don't know what either this or a Bioterrorism Security Assessment Alliance for both of them. But for the sake of nostalgia, we're just going to stick with the regular outfits. The difference between Chris and Jill is that I think Chris can take more damage, but he can't carry as many items. And I... well... I'll explain more in detail later. Whereas Jill, she can carry more items, but she isn't as strong. So for the sake of the stream, I'm just going to go with my second favorite female character of the Resident Evil series, Jill. My favorite female in the series is Ada.
Alpha Team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots. Bravo Team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Haven't found it yet?
No, not yet, Brett.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. The Bravo Team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
Bravo Team's helicopter was a derelict. Save for the remaining body of Kevin.
Looks like poor Kevin is the victim of a helicopter crash.
We continued our search for the other members, and it turned into...
Dude. Didn't stand a chance against those doggies.
This way.
There are only three S.T.A.R.S members left now. Captain Wesker, Barry, and myself. We don't know where Chris is.
What is this place?
Not quite your ordinary house, that's for sure.
Hey, Wesker, where's Chris?
Jill, no. You don't want to go back out there.
But we've got to find...
What was that?
Chris?
No.
Jill, go and investigate.
I'm going with her. Chris and I go back a long way.
All right. You two go. I'll secure this area.
Stay sharp.
And now, the game begins. Almost.
A dining room.
Alright, just like before with Resident Evil Zero, the controls are hugely improved, or more correctly, highly improved.
I think you'd better take a look at this.
What is it?
Blood.
Jill. See if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Let's just hope it's not Chris's.
I have to reacclimate myself with the controls here, so just give me a second. Alright, so if anybody's not familiar with the Resident Evil game, I can give you a quick rundown. Basically, if the room is... looks like a beige-greenish color, that means you found every item. If it's red, that means there are items you have yet to find. Let's see here. What else can I say? Also, many people complained in the original Resident Evil about the camera system because it made the controls awkward. I think the camera system is fine, but I do agree that the controls back in the olden days were awkward because many people refer to them as tank controls. Whereas if you hit up on the directional pad, you just keep moving up regardless of which way the camera's facing. But in this remake, however, the controls have been refined, and boy, are they a lot better. Looks like somebody hasn't been doing their upkeep. Oh yeah, and another thing is with items, examining them is also crucial. Because if you get stuck in any puzzle at any point during the game, and if you find out it's the item you already have in your inventory yet, you haven't examined it, you're not going to make much progress. In layman's terms, examine everything. That's our first zombie. The iconic scene. up. So he's getting back up. Yeah, he's not quite dead yet. Get off of me! I heard there's a way you can actually shake him off, but I don't remember what it is. And it's supposed to reduce damage. Get off me, jerkwad. All the items for this floor. One thing I also like about the Resident Evil series, especially these in particular, is that it doesn't hold your hand, you know? I mean, it's a game where it's like, hey, you're supposed to do this, this, and this before you move on. Let's see what's down here. Okay, I guess I can't go in there because the door is locked. Oh yeah, that's one thing I should also mention. Words in green, or I think any other color than the, I'd have to say the taupe-ish color, I guess, are clues. You have to keep them in the back of your mind when you're exploring. Because they're clues to items. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention that the camera system actually is not originally from this game. There was another horror game before this called Alone in the Dark, and it used this camera system to create suspense. And if it wasn't for Alone in the Dark, chances are we probably wouldn't have Resident Evil.
Barry!
What is it?
Look out! It's a monster!
Let me take care of it! What the hell is this thing?
I found Kenneth killed by this thing. Let's report this to Wesker.
Yes, before we all become orders to the zombie manifestation. That was weird.
Jill, help me look for him. Let's not leave this hall.
Good idea.
You know, the plot really begins to thicken when one of your comrades suddenly disappears, and you have no radio contact.
Barry.
Any luck, Jill?
No, nothing. What's going on around here? I can't figure it out.
Same here.
Chris, and now Wesker.
There's not much we can do. We can search for him separately. I'll investigate the dining room again.
Okay, then. I'll try the door on the other side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could easily get lost. Let's start from the first floor.
Okay.
Oh! I almost forgot. It's a lockpick. You'd make better use of it.
I may need it.
Listen, if something happens, let's meet up in this hall. Got it?
Okay.
All right, so now our next objective is to find Wesker. item up there. That was another thing that's very helpful about the Resident Evil games. If items, if there are items about, then they, then they start blinking, which is very useful. Ah, that's right. That's actually not a bad idea. Okay, it's already equipped. I remember to hit LB. How's it going, dude? Staying away from the human flesh? I think you can retrieve items, if I'm not mistaken, unless it's a one-time only deal. Okay, I think it's only once. Now I gotta figure out how to get that down. I was like, can I get in through this way and just push it from the front? No. Okay, I don't know why I did that. Oh, here we go. Never mind. There we go. Not technically our first puzzle of the game, but it gives you the idea of what to do. I think I might have pushed it a little too far. Probably, Oh, here we go. And that's the one thing that's really irritating is that it always asks if you want to take an item. I mean, why not just pick it up? That was one of my pet peeves about this game. Alright. Okay, so like before in the other room, you have to find the sword key. Alright, so back. And this would be a good time to save. I guess the infamous ink ribbon saves. A staple in the Resident Evil series. At least with the first three games, I believe. I wonder if I can play with the grandfather clock. I thought you can't, but I guess not. Hmm. Oh well. Now there's supposed to be one more item here. I think something else is supposed to go in that slot, but I don't remember what. Hmm. Unless it's on the second floor. And if you're looking for items, if it's not on the first floor, I believe it could be on the second? I mean, I don't remember. We gotta find our good friend Barry. Oh yes, here's a magazine. And our very first instances of herbs. Ugh, I hate this. Why not just give me the herbs? I mean, I know I'm gonna take them. So basically, herbs heal you. No explanation there. Of course, these are the green herbs. If you combine green herbs with another green herb, you'll heal more health. I think with red, it completely heals you. And with blue, I think it gives you a poison boost, I believe. Makes you slightly more resistant to poison. So we got some more herbs here. Perfect. This room. Oh yes, I remember this room very well. I think I don't have the right items. Okay, there's the key, but you can't, but not gonna take it as of yet because I need something else to put in its spot. Okay, I need the helmet key. Yes, that's right. So, which means I cannot take this as of yet. Because if I do, I activate the trap, and I become a human pincushion. So which means I have to go back. This is a key item for later. And this is a key item for right now. Okay. Okay, I kind of figured as such that there would be missing items. Whoa! How's it going, dude? Stay away from me. Here, take a dagger to the skull. Yeah, unfortunately, you can't retrieve the daggers, which is in of itself kind of silly. Let's waste an herb for this one. Associated with this gemstone. Okay. So we need the armor key for this one. So I guess we're getting medieval with the keys here. Door. Like I said, I can't take the key because I need another item to put in its spot. Let me go this way. So that's what the right analog stick does. It makes it do a 180. Can be handy, actually, if you use it correctly. It's interesting that we can't go outside the front door, and yet we take another entryway outside. So I guess going to Wesker, this kind of defeats the purpose. All right, so there's an item over there, but I don't know what it is. It looks like ink ribbon. I'm not sure. Have a look around. No, nothing here. And I have just the item for that. Perfect. Well, before I get too far ahead of myself here. I think there's one more. Like I said, that red room right there has one more item, but I can't get to it yet. I'm supposed to do something else first. What does my inventory look like? Okay, I should be okay. Curses, the four mass. Mass that speaks, smells, sees, and does all three. When all four fall into place, evil will awaken. I think it's more item relevant later. That's way later. Not as of right now. Although, I think this is the fake key. I believe. Yeah, I think I have to swap this out with the real key. Back in that room. Come on, really? Oh, figures. That's the real sword key right there. Or no, wait a minute. Unless it's a different key altogether? I mean, we'll have to see. Yeah, okay, I don't think this is the right key. So I guess this is the real sword key after all. I thought it was the fake. Why was I wrong? Okay. All right, time to go start unlocking doors. Outside. I don't need herbs at this point. I wonder who came up with the idea of having three separate doors in one building. I mean, that's what I'd like to know. I can't carry any more items. Dang it! I can think of 1,001 things to write in there, but I'm definitely sure they're not appropriate. What's this? I know there are storage bins in this game. Whoa, how's it going, dude? Get away from me! trying to do is shoot off his head so that way he can't come back. Get away from me, dude. Oh, I think I got him. Yeah, he's finished. Oh yes, this is the biggest. This is the biggest IKEA concept right here. So basically what it's saying is the head has to explode or you have to burn the body. So we're gonna put this in here. We're gonna take this with, and we're gonna take this with. I'll just go ahead and put the blue gem away for now until I find the room associated with it. Okay, with kerosene, they have very limited uses. I think it's like 5 uses, I believe. I don't remember, but they're not infinite. Perfect. And of course, once you're out of kerosene, that's it. Game over. And I'll show you incinerate the body and just as I'll show you it right now. Only if I have something to light. Oh, you need the light. Oh, you need a lighter. Was that in the same room? I know there's a green herb there, but ah, heck. Might as well take it with. Take it, but store it for now. And I think if memory serves me right, I don't think the storage containers connect with one another. Like, if I were to put something in here, and I go to another storage container, I don't think the item's gonna be there. At least, I don't think. All boxes and step ladders lying neglected. I'm trying to remember where the lighter is, because you need that. And I don't want to go out the door downstairs because that door is very weak. And if you go through it too many times, you'll break it. Storage. I'm gonna leave the herbs alone for now. An unlit fireplace. Okay, I definitely need to find the light. Which means for now, this room is pretty much useless. This already. The wooden mount. Let's see. Here. Okay, this is for later, so I'll just store for now. I believe this item is the dog. Right over here, I believe this is the dog whistle. I can't remember what you used the wooden mount on. Like I've said, if you forget how to play this game for one day, you pay for it the next. Or to put it more bluntly, if you get anything for one day, you pay for it the next. So I'll just go and put this away for now. And I think we're also going to put this away for now as well. Yeah, that's very thorough. Oh, I know one thing I could have done. I could have put the crest away, because I don't need that right now. Hang on one second, guys. I will be right back. My deepest apologies. Alright, sorry about that. As I was saying, I don't need this for now. Now I got a little bit more room in my inventory. Let's get back into the swing of things. Okay, so I think throughout the mansion, I think there's maybe at least two of these doors where you can only go one way. I mean, it's a bit of a hindrance, but whatever. And whose bright idea was it to come up with one-way doorknobs? I mean, it's useful to keep intruders out, but still, a crumpled memo. Today's expensive toy. There's an item associated with this. All right, Mr. Tolman, let's see how well this item works. Oh, and by the way, game, thanks for spoiling it. This is the spot where I have to use the dog whistle. Alright, you crazy dog. Get off of me, you crazy mutt! Get off! Uh-oh. Now I got two of them to deal with. Then I can stand my ground, but I guess not! It's a good thing I got healing items. Bad dog! Get off of me! Get off of me, you crazy mutt! Alright, I'm in really rough shape. Bad dog. Rather bad dogs. So, what does the collar produce? Just what I was looking for. Just any coin. That's the item I was looking for. That's what I was looking for. Perfect. All right. This is the item I was looking for. That's the nice thing about the Resident Evil games. Once you're done with the certain items, get rid of it. Alright, I'm gonna have to take another break soon. Alright, I think I am going to take a few moments to break here. This is perfect. Bear with me, guys. I will be back. Okay. I apologize for all that. I don't know. Actually, no, I do apologize for all that. Anyways, let's get back to the game. Hopefully there'll be no more interruptions. Okay, that's right, I gotta go back to that room. Where do I have to go? Okay, I gotta go back this way. I was going the right way before. Like I said, hopefully there'll be no more interruptions today. Boy, am I gonna have fun editing this. But to make up for, I'll let the stream go for a little bit longer. You. That's another reason why you have to, Oh, I got him already. Nice. Alright. Whew, that was a close one. How's her health? Okay, she's fine. So now comes the old swaparoo. Taking care of, we can move on. Floor. Finish business there. Some bits of pottery. Uh-oh. That can't be a good sign. Sounds like somebody's trying to get in. I think that zombies is trying to get in. Wait, push from this side. Okay. Oh, yeah. Some more magazines. Okay, this one I don't think I can move. I think this one I can. Yep. What do we have here? Good. And that does it for items here. Wait a minute, I gotta go back. There's an item. There's a room that was blank. Uh-oh. Take a dagger to the skull, jerk. Behind here, unless I can't get it from here, or maybe it's supposed to be locked off. I mean, I don't know. Oh boy. You mean to say I just went through all that just to get a dagger? Really? I suppose a dagger's better than nothing, so there you go. Ooh, look at all these herbs and more kerosene. How's it going, doggies? Don't mind me. Okay, there's fertilizer. Where's this pesticide? Oh, it's chemical to use on plants. Oh, that's for later. I'm gonna save it for later. I will do, however, start making herbs. Mixing herbs. Later for the chemical. I'm supposed to be in this room yet. Oh yes, the shotgun. Let's see here. Might as well use these herbs. Oh, that's right. I think you have to put something in its place. Otherwise, if I were to take the shotgun now, the door locks. So, I'll come back later. Okay, this is the door that, if you use too many times, will break. Okay, so I need to find something related to the Spencer family. Get off of me, you little... Sorry, guys. I don't mean to shoot, guys. Get off me, you stupid crows. Little buggers. I thought that just flipping a switch would just agitate them. Get over here, you. I feel so bad shooting them, but they were attacking me, so... There you go. I think this is one of the more unusual puzzles. So this is the bracelet. There we go. That should do it. Okay, now I see. If I did the puzzle wrong, then the crows attack, which seems really unusual. Oh, what do we have here? Okay, that's one of the masks. the one that cannot speak. Phase one. Let's take a look at my map. Looks like there's probably some more items lurking about, which I haven't found yet. Ah, shotgun shells. Perfect. Just what I need. And I can get out of here. I don't need to be here anymore. At least for now. Take that. I really need to get the lighter soon. Do I need to be out here yet? Get off me, you darn dog! Yeah, you're definitely gonna need shots for sure. Once I get the shotgun, this is gonna be a lot easier to deal with. Bad dog. Because I think the shotgun can kill him in one hit. Ancient cassette coffin. Okay, so I need an item. So yeah, I was not supposed to be out of here yet. But I also got rid of the dog, so... Alright? That's where the shotgun is, but I don't have an item to replace it with yet. The very least I could do is just take the... mix up another herb. Oh, not in here. Out here. Get off of me! There you go. Bad dog. said, too bad you can't take the, I'm not gonna take the red herb yet, because I don't have a green herb. I will take this, though. Herbicide. I'll come back later for that red herb once I find a solo green herb. Red herbs by themselves are useless. Oh, Jesus. Bad dog. I think there's another one. Yep. That's what you get. Bad puppy. All right, let's go. Let's get back into the swing of things here.
Still alive in this madhouse? No.
Can't say it's much safer here either. We'd better secure our escape route first. There's gotta be a back door somewhere.
All right then, let's split up again.
See you later.
Ciao.
Well, that was very brief. No one found anything interesting? Nobody found any items of use? Just saying. Barry? Nothing interesting to report? I know Jill has a fountain of information that she'd like to share, but I guess not. Whew. Oh, well. Okay, there's... Oh, this is the grenade launcher. Can't bring it with as of yet. Aw, poor Forrest. Get off of me, Forrest. Oof. Yeesh. Well, Forrest was tough, I'll give him that. I don't have room for herbs right now. Yeah, I gotta get rid of the shotgun shells, or at least storm. Take the dagger, though. Foliage plant. Someone was using the bench in place of a stand. Yeah, I'll have to come back later for the grenade launcher. I guess I wasn't supposed to be here yet. But it's good to know where items are at. Hmm. need to do anything else on the first floor? Actually, yeah, there's quite a bit I gotta do. So I gotta go back downstairs. Well, getting rid of at least one of the keys will help. My, look at this place. It's a mess. Oh, I think I know what to do. Okay, well, first things first, I gotta clean up a little bit. Oh, I think I know what goes in order now. Alright, I gotta take care of a couple things first, then I gotta come back. Unless I get ultra lucky and find find the garden. Before I do that, though, I gotta save. I haven't done that in a long, long time. Oh boy, more crows. Nice birdies. How's it going, dudes? I wonder what they're chattering about. That's probably something crow related. Probably nothing of interest anyway, so let's just move on. Keys soon. Or can I? That's right, I forgot that's a helmet door. Later, dude. Not dealing with you right now. And I can tell I've got one PO'd zombie to deal with. Oh, joy. Uh-oh. Yeah, there's somebody behind that door. I'm surprised they haven't figured out how to break it down yet. I don't think he's finished. Come on. That's interesting. That's alright, my health is fine anyway, so there you go. That takes care of that zombie. Yeah, I don't think I've been this way at all. Oh, I think this takes me to the greenhouse. You're not done yet, pal. Get up! And that guy's downstairs. How's it going, dude? Get up. I'm not finished with you. Oh, I shot off his leg. Huh. That's nice. Good. Okay, so they do go around. Alright, so we'll have to put this away. This must be a good place to save, too. Alright. Basically, I just gotta go to the closest storage room. It's over here. There's nothing but cleaning products inside. It smells faintly unpleasant. Don't all cleaning supplies smell unpleasant? What do we have in here? What's this? Oh, that's for the okay, there's the other item I was looking for. I will take the ink ribbon, though. Okay, I think this is an item I was looking for. Broken shotgun. And of course there's nothing of use in here, so there you go. Okay, I know the garden is in one of these rooms. Perfect. Now you just open up a shortcut. Boy, is that gonna save a ton of time. Shelf is full of high-proof liquor. The door's stuck on something and won't budge. Uh-oh. Keeper's Diary. 'd say that was interesting. Especially considering I entered a room full of booze. Alright. There's actually one thing I can do before I get too far ahead of myself. There's one thing in particular. Perfect. Okay, this is the room. arms up and pump the water? Yes. Let's see. Let's go to the red. Okay, so that takes care of that. Yeah, stop it for now. Okay, so which means the red has got to go to the, I think the green, if I'm not mistaken, goes to the plants, and I need that. Yep. Look at all those green herbs. Alright. Alright, I gotta remember to make it go to red. It's gotta go to red. Will you turn the switch? Red, of course. Fantastic. I'm just gonna leave the green plants for now because I don't need them. Oh, look, another mask. Okay, this is the one that can't see. Of course, if I ever need herbs, I'll just come back here. So many things I could do right now. Whoa! There you go. How many bullets do I have left? Okay, I still got a pretty healthy supply. I still need to get a hold of that lighter. Let's see here. Like I said, I'll just let the stream go a little bit longer. Right and just head straight. What I'm thinking I'm doing. I do know that this has to be you. Really? By Beethoven. Okay, so it looks like there's more. Okay, so I guess I can't combine these. I guess I was wrong. But it's good to know. Okay, so what do you think I'm... I think that missing item in the room with the typewriter refers to the clock, but that's not till later. Like, way later. So for right now, I can put the items away. I will have to take the broken shotgun with. And the shotgun shells. And probably save. Got another shortcut. Perfect. I think now. Let's see here. I really can't do much at this point. There, because my inventory is full. Which means the least I'm gonna have to do is now start unlocking doors. At the very least. Hopefully, I'll be able to get rid of at least one of them so I can get the shotgun. Let's see here. Okay, I gotta cut straight. And I really, really need to find the lighter. Ah! Get away from me, jerk. Yeah, you stay down. Jerk. Hence the reason why I need to find the lighter fast. So I can start getting rid of these bodies. Really?
This whole place is a killing zone. There are monsters.
What did this to you?
A big snake.
Oh, yes.
And it had to be poisonous.
Poisonous? Richard, hold on.
Bring me serum. I saw some, but didn't bring any.
I'll go and get it, okay? You're gonna make it.
I think this is timed. Which means I don't think if you do it fast enough, Richard's dead. Alright, so where do I go? Let's see here, I gotta find the fastest route. Okay, gotta go back to the first floor. Oh! Okay, so where am I? think. I gotta hang an immediate left. I might have to give up an herb for this. Or can I, is it faster to go through the first floor? Because I got the shortcut unlocked. It's probably faster if I went to the first floor. I'm trying to find the fastest route. Oh yeah, Jill, just take your sweet time. It's not like Richard's life is at stake. Like I said, I might have to give up an herb for this. Ironic that I have an herb in my inventory yet and can't give it to him. Okay, so. Oh yeah, I can get there easy. So let's go all the way around. Alright, just gotta run like the devil. I'm gonna have to put something back in my my treasure chest of goodies. Semi-ironic that Jill didn't bother to bring any serums with. Okay, I gotta put two items away. I'll just put the shotgun away for now. There. Alright, got what I want. Now let's get out of here. I can always come back. Hang on, Richard. Help is on the way. Excuse me. Oh boy, had I not unlocked this shortcut, this would have been a lot more disastrous. And a lot more time consuming. Think he's gonna be okay. There you go.
Here, Richard. I'm gonna give you a shot. Hang in there.
Jill, here's my radio. Take it. I'm... Does it ever... Okay. The others.
Ooh. Okay. And there's some herbs right here. All right. So I don't know what this radio does, or actually, put it more bluntly, I don't remember what it does. He said there's a giant snake. Something tells me I don't think I'm ready to fight this giant snake. I forgot to bring the grenade launcher. And yeah, you're gonna need that. which is why I need the lighter. Here, have a taser, pal. Yeah, and I don't remember where the lighter's at. Unless somebody gives it to you. Or maybe I left it somewhere else. I don't remember. Oh yeah, I think I remember this room. No. Don't press it as of yet. Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna toy around in this room just yet. Like I said, at the very least I'm gonna do is start unlocking doors. There's the lighter. There it is. Perfect. It's about time I found it, too. Yes, it does have. Yes, perfect. Yeah, don't scratch me. Here, have a taser, pal. Try that again, jerk. Oh, you just haven't learned your lesson, have you? Jerk. Oh, looks like there was a note. What I came across. Ah, shotgun shells. Perfect. Yeah, I think the first aid spray is going to be a little bitty bit more useful this time around. What's this? Incendiary shells. Now. Looks like there was a note outside the door. What's this say? I left you some bullets in the room on the right. Free to use them if you manage to get yourself in trouble, Barry. Didn't he say else? Isn't at some point like he says he's also gonna fix the lock on the door? Is that later? I think that's later. Perfect. That's always nice. More healing items. It's always good. You can never have too many of those. Wasn't there something strange in this room? No. Let's see what we got in here. Oh, good. More first aid spray. Can't go wrong with that. Yeah, there's absolutely nothing wrong with having too many healing items. It looks like someone took something and then left in a hurry. Busted! Ooh, they got busted! Yeah, we already know about this. There's nothing in the drawers or on the shelves. So what could be missing? These footprints looks like they're headed straight through the bed. Oh. Well, I suppose we can always just use one of these up. Not exactly a even trade-off, but I suppose it's better than nothing. Before I lose, the only thing that separates me from them. My love for you. In an hour, I'll have entered my eternal sleep where there is peace. Please understand. Please know that I'm sorry. Martin Crackhorn.
What do you make of it?
Well, I guess we were right about this mansion being quite unnatural.
You have a way with understatements.
Where's the part that's torn off?
Well, my only guess is that it was the most important part, and somebody didn't want anyone to see it. Let's continue our investigation.
Okay, it looks like there's not much I can do in this room. And that's later. These types of fish hooks. Okay. No. Don't press it as of yet. My inventory's a little too full right now to do anything. Let's head back into this room here. Right, I can't open this door yet. Shoot. There's two herbs right here. I'll just put the first aid sprays away for now. As of yet, because, well, the lock is really weak, and if you use it too many times, the door handle breaks and you can't use the door anymore. perfect. Alright, I think this is... Alright, I think this is a good place to stop. Thank you everybody for watching, and I will see everybody next time.